Flex United Stand TV, I'm here with some fellow Man United fans who have travelled all the way from Switzerland for a dire 0-0 with Liverpool once again. What do you guys make of that?
Yeah, it was a good atmosphere, good game, but the first half was a good game, but the second half, yeah, no attacking, no pressing, it was no power, it was terrible, yeah.
Second, I mean, you see the starting lineup. I mean, what do you think was missing from us today? What do you think, was it our tactics, was it the personnel? What do you think the problem was?
I think it was the midfield, you know, Herrera, Matic, okay, but I saw that Jose Mourinho wanted to say that no conceding goals and not attacking, and that was a problem. I think Pogba is missing. I miss Pogba.
How big of a miss do you think he was today? I mean, he was out today. Fellaini was out today, so we were short on midfield options. Do you think we missed those two?
Yes, of course. Fellaini, of course, in the behind, and Pogba from the attacking. No, we had no ideas. No, it was terrible. Yeah, second half was terrible.
Lukaku, I saw him. His times where, don't get me wrong, was under the cosh, not much possession. So when the ball goes up to him, we need it to stick. I don't think he'd done that today. He had a great chance, which, you know, normally would take. What did you make of his performance today?
He tried a lot, but every ball goes in front and he tried, and nobody can help him, and that's a problem. Nobody can take the home game in Anfield Road alone. No, that's a problem. I think that Lukaku is not alone. There's 10 players more on the pitch, and that was missing also. Martial was zero today. I didn't saw him yet. And Mkhitaryan also zero, so I would give him 2 from 10. No,
I mean, Mkhitaryan has been a hot topic recently. I mean, he's been very, very poor on the ball. His distribution's been poor, which for him is, by his high standards, is quite bad. I mean, do you think it's time for him to have a spell on the sideline, some time out of the starting 11?
I don't know, man. Last year, Mourinho made it really good with Mkhitaryan because of his confidence also. But this year, okay, 4 games, 5 assists. Yeah, very good. But now, since 3 games, he could be better. He could be make more, I think.
Well, it's a long road in the season. I mean, we haven't lost yet, which is a positive. I'm trying to draw some positives on that. We haven't lost. We're still right up there. I mean, there's bigger problems probably for Liverpool. Well, definitely bigger problems for Liverpool. They've still got no wins in 8. We've got Huddersfield next in the league. Obviously, we've got Champions League in between that. But how do you see it pan out? Huddersfield, we should be all right against them?
Yeah. I think that's there are luxury problems now at the moment, because of 2-3 years before we were happy with the 2-1 win, and now we have 20 points, and I think we also get a win at Huddersfield, and it should be better. But Man City is dangerous this year, you know?
I mean, just touch on that quickly. I mean, Liverpool there for the taking. If we play against people like City and perform like that, what do you think is going to happen? I mean, can you see us going toe-to-toe with City, or do you think against the bigger teams we're going to come unstuck because we haven't played well today again?
That's why I'm a bit scared, though, because today was Liverpool and before we just had Everton, I think, and City is coming, Chelsea is coming, and we should be a bit more on the pitch. We should... The team is good, the atmosphere is good, the confidence is also super, but... Whoa.
No, you nearly got taken out there, right?
But we have to we get to work on it, no? Because of the good team, City home, City outside, it's difficult. I think it's a strong season.
Well, thank you very much for talking to us. It's a long season, I'm sure we'll come good in the end. Thank you very much.
No.
Hi, safe flight back to Switzerland. Take care.